Hey, as you all know, the iPhone 8 screen, the rear glass is very difficult to replace. I've tried everything. Tried razor blades and this little thing that I had to keep sharpening and sharpening when I did an 8 Plus. I got a heat gun that I've been using and stuff. But I find it so irritating. Today, I'm going to try a Dremel tool with a sanding bit. But first, I got to get some safety equipment on. And here we go. So anyway, you know what I'm getting at here. It actually seems to be going pretty good. I'm going to just cut this video short and let you draw your own conclusions. Good luck.